Hey there. No, I'm not trying to make a sexy video. I just thought of something. Man, I just made a video, uploaded it. I forgot the most important part. Okay. Now, you know, I'm here at the Gateway Travel Plaza in Greater Metropolitan Nacogdoches, Texas. Got a little load to deliver in the morning. And when I got here, I backed in. I exited the vehicle. And I was about to start across the parking lot to the Travel Plaza there when in comes this convoy of Army vehicles. Everybody had Army written on them, so that's how I know they were Army vehicles. Because I couldn't tell the difference from the outside, but once they got out, I could tell. Uniform-wise and whatnot, I picked them out real quick. But it said Army right there, so I knew who it was. Anyway, I didn't talk to them. I didn't ask them. But I think they were part of the Hurricane Harvey relief effort there. But anyway, long story short, purpose of this video here is because it's very, very, very important. When I got to the front of the truck, you know, a couple of them had already passed, and there was some room for me to go across, but I just didn't feel like it was right. I felt like I had to stand there, and I had to wait till every one of them vehicles passed and parked. And I had to sit there, and I had to smile, wave, and, you know, if somebody's window was down, which only one or two of them were down, you know, say hi or whatever. So they lined up beside my truck over here. I mean, they just, Jesus Christ, man, 25 or 50 vehicles. I mean, they just kept coming and just kept coming and stacking up. And two and three thick over here. And a long line. And, I didn't know what to do. I mean, I didn't know how to show them proper respect. I really didn't. I don't know. Maybe today I'm just lightheaded or something. But I just... what you do, you know? So, I'm headed inside. And a couple of them, youngsters, they were racing each other. They were running across the parking lot. The rest of them, you know, they're ambling across. And I get over there, and I get to the door, and one of them, sergeant, holding the door for me. I'm like, oh, hell no. No, no. Let me hold that door for you. And I took the door away from him. I said, you get inside. And, you know, as they were coming in, each one, you know, most every one of them thanked me for holding the door. And I'm like, no, thank you for your service. And, man, if I said it less than 100 times, I'm lying my ass off right now. Jeez, man. There was a lot of them. And these kept coming. They kept coming. And I felt like I didn't do enough. That's truth. I like being in that position where I can try to think. What would somebody do in this position? So, when you're out there and you see somebody in uniform, you thank them for their service to the country. Because without them, think about that. What language will we be speaking right now? What customs would we be having to adhere to if they didn't form that line? They didn't stand on that wall with a weapon and make sure that nothing's going to happen to you tonight. Think about that. Without those youngsters, would you have a country? I don't think so. Because there's an awful lot of people around this world that would love to have this little piece of real estate right here. So I'm going to tell you right now, if you ain't thanking them for their service, I don't want you watching my videos. I really don't. I'd rather you go somewhere else. And I don't want you being a friend of mine on Facebook. You better be thanking them. All right. That's all I can think of. That's my rant. I will see you down the road.